Hey everyone, welcome back. It's been a long time since I've uploaded a video, and I do feel bad about that. Not sure what it was. Maybe it was about going into hibernation during the winter months. It could be something else, I'm not sure. But in the meantime, For Honor has been released, it does have a benchmark tool, and here are the results. First up, we have the overclocked G3258 at 4.5 GHz. The GPUs that we are testing it with are the GTX 750 Ti, the R9270, the R9280, the RX 480, and the GTX 970. The GPUs are at their default speeds. For more information about the system specs and other information, you can look down in the description. One thing I've noticed with this game was a message stating that if your frame rate falls below 30 frames a second and you're playing online, that you may be disconnected. With each card, I did run the test 3 times to get a good average, and this was after a cold test run as a warm-up. At the end of the video, there will be a comparison between all of the cards, and the next set of videos will be coming out soon for the other processors. In the meantime, thanks for watching, take care, and have a great day.